Hello all, K.M.K here, coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan battle video. And today, I'm gonna test out the TUR version of the Z duo. So alright, let's go. It's basically the same team as last time, just to show you guys. These are my awakened TUR Z duo. These are the equipments that I use. It's not extremely difficult, it's just, it's like I said, I use this to crit for the active skill. So that the active skill works better. I'm using Gohan. This guy can Goku because he's an orb changer. Mighty Vegeta because Mighty Vegeta can be pretty good. And I like to use him a bit. This Vegeta is amazing. If he gets an ECA, he's going to be broken. And I'm using this Vegeta. Because I barely use this Vegeta, so it would be nice to use him one time. Yeah. Okay, let's start. Go on. And another one. Oh, the guard is up. Nice. Bang. There we go. Nice. Mm-hmm. go on. Nice. Another one. Damn. Oh, and the guard was up. Nice. There we go. Nice. Another one. Nice. Okay, we get the last medals, guys. We can awaken them to an LR. Let's go! Nice. Have to be here. There they are. There we go. Nice.
Wow! What incredible power!
That's it. Perfecto. That went well.
All right, time for some training.
Nice.
Thank you.
There we go. Nice, we are done. Well guys, we got them fully awakened, eh? Damn, they look good. And then this. Oh, this looks really, really, and really nice. Well guys, we did it, we got them awakened, and yeah, they are now officially done. So the next characters that I have to do are, the GT duo. Anyway guys, I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that you will come back next time. So the only thing that is left to say is there was K.M.K. singing Adios and Fritters and Sayonara and Arrivederci. And I hope to see you all next time. K.M.K. out. Bye and stay safe out there.